Well, you know, first you take the information that you have from the client and you get some background and context as to what they want to deliver and what they're looking to have done. And I think I just like to immerse myself in, okay, who's the audience? What's the message? Float some things out there, do some sketches on paper, have some conversations. You know, when I work on a project, especially one that I'm designing, I just like to be in the program and mess around and see where it leads me.